West Ham will face an FA inquiry after toxic scenes at the London Stadium, and it could even mean them being forced to fight relegation behind closed doors. Hundreds of fans staged protests against the club's board after Burnley took the lead in the second half, accusing them, "You've destroyed our club." There were four different pitch invasions, and the FA are bound to take action once referee Lee Mason puts in his report. West Ham, 5-2-2-1, Hart 5, Subletta 5.5, Collins 6.5, Ogbonna 5.5, Cresswell 6, Antonio 5.5, Cuyate 5.5, Noble 6, Joao Mario 5.5, Chicharito 71, 5, Lonzini 5.5, Arnautovic 6 subs not used, Adrian, Hudgel, Chicharito, Evra, Cullen, Rice, Brown bookings, Cresswell, Lonzini manager, David Moyes 5 Burnley, 4-3-3, Pope 7, Lotan 6, Tarkovsky 7, Me 6.5, Ward 6, Hendrick 6, Westwood 6, Wood 60, 8, Cork 6, Lennon 6.5, Barnes 7, Vokes 88, Berg Goodmanson 6.5 subs not used, Liniga, Nkoudou, Marnie, Bartsley, long goals, Barnes, 66, Wood, 69, 82, bookings, Westwood, Lennon manager, Sean Dyche 7.5 referee, Lee Mason 7 man of the match, Chris Wood attendance, 56,904. For more facts and stats visit SportsMail's Brilliant Match Zone. Burnley's substitutes allowed children to sit on the bench to escape fighting between West Ham supporters in the stands. Planned protest marches before the game had been called off and the atmosphere was reasonable in the ground until Ashley Barnes put Burnley in front after 66 minutes. That saw one fan run on the pitch and Hammers skipper Mark Noble pushed him to the ground trying to get him to go off. But it was when Burnley sub Chris Wood scored the first of his two goals that it really became toxic. Around 1,000 fans stormed the gangway in the London Stadium trying to get to owners David Gold and David Sullivan, who ultimately had to be ushered away for their own safety. What West Ham needed was a good start and they got it, but missed three chances in as many minutes to make it count. First Marko Arnautovic fired a shot against Nick Pope's legs after Joao Mario's clever pass put him through, and then Manuel Lonzini curled an effort over the bar. Then January recruit Mario was left unmarked from Aaron Cresswell's corner as Pope ran into bodies trying to chase the ball, but struck his volley too high. Hammers also claim they might have had a penalty when Cresswell's cross struck Aaron Lennon on the arm, but ref Lee Mason quite correctly ruled it accidental. Burnley were unchanged from the side that beat Everton a week ago and it was clear that victory had given their confidence a boost. They worked their way through the difficult spell and began to gain some possession, although without giving Hart anything significant to do. It was Pope, also hoping to attract Gareth Southgate's attention as a late option for Russia, who was called into action again. Manuel Lonzini got behind Burnley's defence and should have scored, but Pope reacted brilliantly to his low shot to keep it out again. West Ham also had the first good chance after the interval when Mark Noble sent Arnautovic into space on the right, but while the Austrian did brilliantly holding the ball and running at Burnley's defence, none of the home midfield went with him and he ended up running out of room. Burnley finally threatened in the 54th minute when Jack Cork's clever ball put Ashley Barnes clear but he was just offside and although he beat Hart it didn't count. It was all the encouragement Burnley manager Sean Dyche needed though to turn the tide and he sent on Chris Wood as an extra attacker. In minutes that former Leeds striker had made one and scored one and the atmosphere in the London Stadium turned ugly. First Wood chased Matt Loden's ball down the right before squaring it back for Barnes to fire home. That was cue for chaos with a fan running onto the pitch and being bundled down by Hammers skipper Mark Noble. But West Ham's concentration was broken and within minutes of the restart Barnes and Lennon had combined to set up Wood to back heel home for the second. That sparked all the bad scenes including one supporter picking the corner flag out while the game was going on and planting it in the centre circle. And it was almost an afterthought when Wood scored his second, cashing in as Joe Hart spilled Johan Berg Goodmanson's 25-yard shot.